All right, Jeff Wittick, the first diss of Dismiss, New Year, New Diss. Sorry, I missed Dismiss. So we had to kind of think the name over, and we changed it to New Year, New Diss. I have to make this one a good one because it's the first one, but I guess I just have to make it funny.
Let's do that.
Jeffrey Wittick, a spitting image of John Wick, and a last name that almost fits it. A heavy hitter with heavy hits that weren't hitting. Till he met the Vlog Squad and David Dobrik was smitten. A wolf cute as a kitten, disguised as a gym rat, but he's really a hitman. And his first kill was Todd Smith, he still don't know what hit him. There's only room for one good looking guy in the vlog, two just doesn't fit him. What do you bring to the table? Sobriety, some mediocre haircuts, cute butt, but your personality has no variety. And every night you overdose on Swedish fish and cry yourself to sleep. I know you got some ties back from your old life. You could probably have me killed in my sleep in the night, but that's alright. I'm the guy in David's vlogs that's always wanted to die. I always wanted to die. I wished you Merry Christmas and you didn't text me back. I got assholes for friends, yeah, that is what I have. I'm used to it though, that's the way life goes. But Jeffrey Wittick, motherfucker, you're the biggest asshole I've ever met in my life. Dry sense of humor, it cuts like a knife, alright? Podcast with no consistency, always talking over me, trying to tell a story, but you're putting me to sleep. That's what I'm saying, and I ain't even playing. It's the truth, motherfucker, what's up? You lodge yourself into my life like a cancerous tumor. You're acting nice, but I know that you know what you're doing. Like a rose, but you're not thorny, you're bony. Your fingers are long and your intentions are phony. You feed your audience baloney. Humor level, my little pony. Ride or die for your homies. Please, Jeff, just hold me. My life sucks. I wrote a song about it once and now I'm changing the meaning. You motivated me to change what I'm eating and drinking. I used to bulk up and now I'm only leaning. You stole my best friend and now you hang out every evening. Does he even know that you were deceiving him? Yeah, you were reaching into his pockets, taking everything he's worth. Even taking every girl with that devilish smirk. Till they get to know you and realize you're a jerk. It even happened to me and now I'm broken and hurt. That's why I'm writing this diss track and I put it out first, so that everybody on the internet can see that you're just the worst. I'll bury you with these lyrics and you'll end up in a hearse, 10 feet down in a musical graveyard covered in dirt.
That's like a metaphor or something for like being killed by like the music or something.
I don't have enough energy in me to finish this, so this rap is gonna peter out just like a podcast did. No clean ending, but just know that it's finished with. Like I was doing the dishes and left a few in the sink, with food rotting on them till they're so old and dirty that they're starting to stink. Till someone stumbles on the mess that I left and it leaves them not knowing what they should think. And that's the end of this one. It was all in good fun. Bye bye Jeff. Bye bye Scottcast. R.I.P.
This has been fun. I had a lot of fun with this one. I think I sounded pretty hard. Did I sound hard? Comment down below if you think I sounded hard, because I had a boner the whole time that I was rapping this. Okay, see you guys later.